Things are worse than we feared. The assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
Hope controls hundreds of men. The authorities are doing sod all.
What if we were to impersonate her men? We could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay. Get him, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
You're right. Let's move.
Come on! I'm too young to die! Hurry, you fool! We're both dead men!
Don't we make a disgraceful pair of crooks?
No. I make this look good. So what's the target?
The military pay. We'll have to hurry. Our regiment is already on its way to the fort where the coins are kept.
Great. And I suppose you have a plan.
The fort holds many prisoners. Get in and hoist the gang's colors. When you do, I'll free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember, you raise the flag, and I'll raise hell.
I want to talk to you. Where do you think you're going? Stop.
promise. You.
Retreat.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Get
There's
out.
Too many of them!
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside. There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.
Where is your boss?
I'll never tell. She'll kill me.
If you don't tell, he'll kill you.
She's in that big mansion. The one with the gardens.
Shall we go?
You didn't mention you had a hidden blade.
You thought you were the only one?
Well, yes, I suppose. Where did you get that?
It was donated by the Brotherhood.
I see. My mission was a success. The army should make its move any time now.
Good. We lack the resources in New York to handle these criminals ourselves. With a little luck, we might be rid of them once and for all.
I make my own luck.
Now let us cut off the snake's head.
Sir, we can confirm. The woman is inside.
Perfect. Time to smoke her out.
I'll go in and get Hope myself.
Very well.
We have everything we need. Now, Chevalier will be expecting me. Hope.
Bon voyage. About time you showed up. Sorry it had to come to this, Shay. You were a fascinating fellow. You have more endurance than I expected, Shay.
What is this? Poison. It slows my heart.
I have to move.
My heart beating. To find hope. Get the antidote.
You there! Stop now!
What is this?
Poison.
Slows my heart. I have to move. That's it. Moving.
Keeps my heart beating. And fast.
What is this? Poison slows my heart. I have to move. That's it. Moving keeps my heart beating. Have to move, and fast. What is this? Poison slows my heart. I have to move. That's it. Moving keeps my heart beating. I need to find hope. Get the antidote.
Get down! I will not let you slip away like that.
What is this? Poison slows my heart. I have to move. That's it. Moving. Keeps my heart beating. I need to find hope. Get the antidote.
If I stop, I die.
Never give up.
up. No matter.
You could never.
We chased those Nazis.
Crew, the pressure drive from the family order.
How long do you reckon the English and French been fighting?
No criminals, no.
Keep your eyes peeled, man.
Keep your brown Bess on your shoulder while you march.
That undesirable element is out. It's our duty to keep it out.
Gloria.
Your eyes peeled, Ben. We're ready and willing to do some good work. Veterans among our ranks here.
I think the French may have a stronger arm.
Oh, please, for the love of God, help me!
How long do you reckon?
All I'm saying is that lining up like we do, veterans among our ranks here.
Yeah.
We have seasoned veterans among our ranks here, and yet we're to be subordinate to some junior officer.
A kebab!
What?
No!
You're late. Again, Shay.
Hope. I didn't want to do this.
I trained you to do this. I expected nothing less.
Then why?
To give Liam time to leave. Soon Chevalier will be on his way to the Precursor site.
I will stop him.
He will see you coming. Eddie, you had so much potential.
Some displaced natives came through here the other day.
No doubt the army put their village to the...
Captain has the helm.
The Atlantic again.
Shay and the Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send him my regards. Or... not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Oh, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
The Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. On to the day's work.
A long day. Yes.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel?
That she's cleverer than I even thought. Her whole ruse was to give Liam time to get back to Chevalier. They must have already set sail to a new precursor site.
Determined to the end. I must say, I admire the misguided lass. There may be an alternate route to the west!
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
None but fools and madmen, perhaps? Watch out for those icebergs, Captain.
Never.
do not know what I would have done without you, kind sir.
You there! Stop now! Here right now. Stop. Let's have a word, don't.
Time before someone paid the price. The captain's been spitting bile ever since the Frenchman left.
Never trusted that fella.
Thank you. ready to fire. I have as clear a shot as I can get.
Better head back to the morgue. She's been found!
Hammered us that time! Taking heavy damage, sir!
Hold first! We wait for the captain!
Loose legs, sir!
We must leave, Shay!
You'll have no arguments from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir! The Royal Navy!
Yeah!
Still can't get used to that.
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight.
Float
landing cargo for the taking, sir.
Sir, to the fore. A fore, Captain.
Survivor here, sir!
Haul in the stunsail! Stunts out! Let's get moving! Douse the royals and tops! More sail! All sail!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cote to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Right there, sir. Warship incoming, Captain! Frigate sighted! French Navy vessel!
More than once, sir!
Ships may go as long as the seas do roll, but a sailor lad...
It takes
a
small...
the gallant and life!
Oh, this...
Loose all! Let's move!
The sail! Let's pass on!
Trip the yards off the wind!
Get up!
Thank you. captain has the helm!
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found a Levedandry's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. This is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find La Vérandrie.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend La Vérandrie?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
From the brief encounters I've had with him, I can tell you he's an irascible person.
That's a polite way of saying he's a cantankerous bastard.
But do his actions surpass his words?
I suspect history will believe so, my dear cook.
The actions that enter the history books in any case. Master Cook, how far south have you traveled?
Oh, not far. Only about Nantucket, really.
I knew a man from there, but that's another matter. Have you not even been to the West Indies?
Not yet, but the West Indies are well mapped already.
You're looking for a challenge, are you?
Did you hear that?
Cannon fire, deep within the fog.
Could it be the La Vérandrie?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage. Crowd it all on!
Stunsel's out!
You must take care!
Ship ahoy!
A fleet, Captain! We found them!
Let us hope we are not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
Regain it on them. Morgan won't let us down. Fire!
Report! What is our status?
Fire!
Take the bombs out! Back off or she'll blow us out of the water!
Fire!
Hey, Captain!
Fire!
ships on sail!
Ready, Captain!
Fire! 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 He's off the wind! All it on sail! Fire!
Ship! Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know.
A four, Captain.
It's the Gear 4.
Irksome to the last. Deliver Andre must have stayed behind to stop.
I no doubt volunteered for the job.
It's finished! We've struck the ice, sir!
and trial, studs!
Loose sails! Let's catch them in!
Should take it.
Loose topsails, gallants and royals.
They've hit us, sir.
Fire!
It's the careful.
To your power.
Irksome to the last. Deliver Andre must stay behind the stuff.
No doubt, volunteer for the job.
It's the careful.
All in.
Irksome to the last. Deliver Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
I've no doubt volunteered for the job.
Take the hit, sir!
Fire!
Working on it!
Fire!
Don't sink her! We still need to deliver Andre's charts!
So you think you can get... So, cabbage farmer, are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end. You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly, interesting.
Well, trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The Levet Andre won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.
Unlash the harpoons!
As we were fishing off Hayes Road.
There's our prey.
Something's coming.
Forward! Forward!
One's dangerous.
Dead ahead.
To starboard.
that! Tie it down! He's pulling, Cap!
Hold up! Ice!
Brace, everyone!
Get in the iron, one more time!
He's pulling!
Valuable cargo.
Master Kenway!
The Lavette Andre's dead. I have the coordinates. I know where the assassins are going.
Then, let us make haste.
Achilles and Liam have found the precursor site.
The world is still standing. If they uncovered it, they have not yet set the earth in motion.
How gentlemanly of them.
There should still be time. Master Gist, stay here. I shall accompany Shay.
Sir, with respect, are you sure that's wise?
As Grand Master, I must investigate this precursor matter to the end and witness the death of Achilles' brotherhood.
If the assassins do trigger an earthquake, at least there's few around to suffer.
I have no intention of letting your former colleagues destroy a precursor site, regardless.
This would be beautiful if it wasn't so damn cold.
Tread carefully. Some of this ice is rather thin.
That's a hefty crew Achilles brought.
I doubt he expects all of them to survive these conditions.
That's bleak. But we're still outnumbered.
Let's keep a low profile,
avoid unnecessary fights.
Your assassin
will scarce recognize you.
Come, let us enter their parlor.
Have a shot, ready to fire. I can hit him from here.
I'll find another way.
can't be here. Return to the ground at once. Down.
Yeah.
Is this the apple?
No, don't touch anything. Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
Finally, you understand! Achilles. This is a structure to hold the world together, not a weapon to control it. This whole calamity could have been avoided if you'd only listened to me.
Disrespectful to the end.
Yes, we've been working on that.
Right or wrong, Shay. You betrayed the Brotherhood, Achilles, and me,
says the man who shot me in the back.
At the homestead. That was Chevalier.
I don't miss!
Liam, don't!
I was lucky.
How many times do I have to tell you, Liam? I make my own luck.
How'd you do that, you bastard? You broke the assassins. Betrayed everyone you knew. You sided with our worst enemies. And for what?
To save the world.
I hope that world is a good one.
Why not?
Achilles is harmless now. A mentor with no followers. What kind of world are we making if we cannot show mercy? Besides, he understands what these precursor sites are now. Without him, the assassins may continue their search.
Valid points.
Never forget what has happened here.
I won't. But the world will.
So what happens now?
Master Gist will be in charge of eradicating any remaining traces of the assassins. Master Weeks and the others will assist him, of course.
Achilles has lost everything. He won't dare leave his homestead.
He won't. Shay, although our search for precursor sites is at an end, I want that box. You will find it for the Templar Order, and for me.
It could be anywhere in the world by now. It may take years to find it.
It may take your lifetime. Are you up for the challenge? Good.
Incredible. Who knew that Shay had that kind of potential?
I have everything I need to complete our assignment here.
One last job, Numskull. We need you to upload Shay's story.
But not to Helix. I want some very specific people to see what we have found here.
I don't want to talk about it anymore.
You know what authorized personnel only means, don't you?
I'm bored out of my skull.
But orders are orders, and my orders are to stand right here.
Thank you.
wrong yet, have I? Follow the lights. It all comes down to this.
Your communicator should work now. The Assassin Brotherhood still exists today, and they remain dedicated to their foolish cause. I am a Templar Knight. I protect the world from the Assassins. Today, you have helped me to fulfill this role. Please, restore the service.
Otso Berg, the big star of the Animi training program. Show me what you've got, you arrogant prick.
If you insist, Master Cross. I believe that my training will soon be complete. Wouldn't you agree? What's so funny?
I was wrong about you. You're not arrogant. You're just deeply fucking stupid.
Oh.
Your body, your mind, they're not yours anymore. You understand? All you have left are the voices.
I don't suffer from your condition. My animus sessions were carefully...
No, no, no! My voices are ghosts! Dead! So they can only ever say the same things over and over and over and over! But the ones in your head will never die. And they own you now.
I am the Order's humble servant.
You're not even a person anymore. You're a tool, a weapon, a plaything.
We're done here.
And in the glorious New World Order, there won't be any room for broken toys like us.
every expectation. Use that terminal to upload Shay's story to the Assassin Network. It's time to show the Brotherhood how weak they truly are. The modern-day assassins are weak. It is only a matter of time before I catch the last of them and kill them. But it is not enough for them to die.
What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript!
Get him out of here.
I want them to know how weak they truly are. And I want everyone to see them suffer. So on the day they finally meet me, they will welcome the death I offer them.
Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
My plan is in motion. I have no further demand to place upon you. However, Shay's story is not complete. I would ask that you see it through to the end.
I am super impressed, Numbskull. You really came through for us. And yes, I am also a Templar. Have been for years.
Duncan Walpole rose to the ranks to become a master assassin. But he was restricted by a brotherhood which chose to send him across the ocean to the West Indies, rather than find a way to nurture his potential. Once there, Duncan attracted the notice of Laureano Torres, former governor of Cuba and Templar Grand Master. Through their correspondence, Torres offered a less violent way to achieve their mutual goals, by using precursor artifacts as a surveillance system, rather than the murders and scheming favored by the Brotherhood. Sadly, Duncan was killed by a pirate before the Templars could help him achieve his potential. Although Duncan's story does not have a happy ending, it clearly demonstrates that the Templars' highest goals of peace and order need not exclude personal success and achievement. Go.
Sean Hastings was a university professor whose hobby was leaking Abstergo secrets. He was hours away from being killed by Abstergo when he was saved by Rebecca Crane, an assassin hacker. Since then, the pair have been inseparable, providing technical support for assassin field agents. Hastings and Crane infiltrated Abstergo Entertainment Montreal in late 2013, and were responsible for the theft of classified information. It is unclear if they planted the virus currently affecting the Helix servers, or if they merely left the door open for other hackers to exploit. Rebecca Crane's skills are not to be underestimated. She created the Animus 2.0, an assassin version of Warren Vidic's original machine. It appears that she was also largely responsible for establishing a new, more secure assassin network. It would seem Crane and Hastings have been promoted within the Brotherhood. There are rumors that they are now leading some kind of hacker collective known as the Initiates, and attempting to lure them to the assassin side.
One last chunk of Shay's data left to explore. It's a bit of a trip, but I think you should see it.
I'm bored out of my skull. But orders are orders, and my orders are to stay right here.
These hand-drawn animations are fantastic!
We're making good progress here.
How about now? No? Now? No. Shit.
Thank you. Thank you.